What a return! Great block.
So it's that last shot that Akahara gets back that's just unexpected.